I don't know why this keeps shutting off. It's on the SCN setting. It's a black IP right there. Green peas right there in the corner. That one's not coming up yet. I got purple hull peas. I got three in there growing. I got one purple hull pea in here. There should be three in all these holes. Three are growing in that one. One out of three here. And here we have two out of three. Maybe three. No, there's three in that one. So I have seven out of nine growing. Okay, I'm on the south end. That's not coming up yet. That just came up about Monday or Tuesday. Monday, I think it was. It started coming up. This one's taking forever to come up for some reason. There should be two in them. I put two in each hole. That's a bush bean, Akira. There's some green peas again. Another black-eyed pea. And then Tobias is right there. That's kind of on that little string to go to that little, what I call poor dirt farmer fence. And then one right there, those two up there. And the rest of these are going to my mom's swing frame as they get up here and start crawling. 140 okra, garlic. We got some more okra over there. We have probably about eight of them growing, nine of them. And we got four, five, six zucchini. But my main thing was with the tomatoes, which I did on an earlier video, but like I said, the settings keep changing on this because it's a, what I call, and I'm gonna swear here, so get ready for it, cover your ears, whatever. It's a piece of shit Sony. That's why it just, the Sony really sucks. So that's why it shut off a couple times. And this is number two garden with the beans in it. Number three is where the tomatoes, cucumbers, cantaloupe, and watermelon are in the back. It's about 56 feet across by about 32 feet from north to south. We got two zucchini down there. Two zucchini right there. There's only one coming up right there. There should be two. And right there, I think there's two in there. Wind's cutting it off again. So, and like I said, we got okra over here. It's about eight okra growing roughly. Because when they grow up, they'll be like little evergreens out here. It'll be so, almost like a forest to go through them. Wind's picking up now too. So the mic might be cutting out. Here comes the storm. About 10 after 1. That's what your satellite does. Weather like this, it goes off. So